Mabigat sa mga security forces ang mga kinakaharap ng mga kasong may kaugnay sa trabaho. Pero inaasahang maiibsan ito dahil sa alok ng Integrated Bar of the Philippines o IBP.
Oh yes, this is part of the legal aid program of the Integrated Bar of the Philippines. We expanded the coverage of the legal aid program that we will provide them free legal counseling and free professional services on meritorious cases, on civil, administrative, and criminal cases where they are the accused, where they are the defendant, or they are the respondents, so long as the cases are, shall we say, service-connected.
Sa naturang kasunduan, makakatanggap ng libreng legal advice ang mga non-commissioned officers na kawani ng PNP, BJMP, PFP, PIDEA, at AFP.
At least kampante naman yung mga kapulisan natin, especially those who are involved na sa illegal drugs operations. We are really prone to administrative and criminal cases. And it's good that the IBP offered for free the services, legal services to our PNP personnel.
Maganda because it will give great help to our men in uniform, especially those facing trump-up cases, administrative, civil, or criminal. Aside from the stress na they have to bear, medyo magaan dahil may grupo ng mga abogado na tutulong sa kanila.
Isa sa mga higit na makikinabang dito ang PNP. Binabalangkas na ang Memorandum of Agreement ng IBP at ng mga nasabing ahensya ng gobyerno para malagdaan ito sa lalong madaling panahon. Charles Nicoliman, para sa Luzon Headlines.